What's your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is reading books.
Why?
Because if I read more, I can learn more. That's why I read all the time.
Right.
Whenever I become free.
That is good. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is white. Because our perfect solution always wear white dress, and when I will be kept in the gray, I will also wear white. That's why I like white color.
Alright. Which flower do you like most?
I like most sunflower.
Is there any special reason behind this?
Yes, sir. When sun rises, it also stand up, and when the sun goes sets, it also become down. That's why I like the sunflower most.
It's a very interesting choice, I should say. Right, which fish do you like most?
Actually, there are a lot of fishes. Among them, I like hellsham most, because this is our national fish and it tastes very well.
Okay. Now my next question to you: which game do you like most?
I like football most. Because I used to play football at my school time and also in my college period. So I have a favorite team which is Argentina, and I love Messi very much.
Okay. So like, I'm coming to your next question. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is chicken.
So are you talking about only chicken?
So chicken curry.
Chicken curry.
Yes,
and along with chicken curry, do you add anything else?
Yeah, I can also add pulao.
Pulao. Yes. So nothing else?
No, sir. Nothing.
No salad and drinks? Or
yeah, sometimes I can
dessert?
Have salad also.
No dessert at the end?
I can also take dessert.
It depends.
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'm coming to the next question. What is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
Why do you like English?
If there are a lot of people from many those who are connected with many different subjects, among them English, though the person who has very fluency in English, he can express his everything easily and normally, and he can also have very good presentation. That's why I like English.
My last question to you, you have completed your graduation. So after 5 years, where do you want to see yourself?
Actually, the future is not certain, so it is unpredictable. That's why it is quite difficult answer. So if I have to say, I want to be a high official. That's why I want to be see myself in a government office after 5 years.
Right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.